perspective, I think Shadowrun sucks. That you had to make money and fucking magic and all this other bullshit, and the fact is you had to kill the other people as well. That's a fact, right? What's the point? Well, then, the game is supposed to kill somebody, you should have to kill them, not fucking make all this other bullshit in order to kill them. No. Fucking it's die or fucking die. Not die and make shit, and if you fucking suck at doing this, then... Or you don't lose. You know, it shouldn't be the fact of the matter is, kill somebody, kill somebody. Not the other way.
And the point is, it's not. That's the argument you made. If you don't get how it's not doing that, then you're literally putting your fingers in your ears and going la 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 to everything I said. Because if you have half a brain and you can comprehend the point that I'm making to you, that in a reward system, any advantage given to the lesser team is an undeserved advantage, therefore giving the balance, switching the balance of power, that makes the game unbalanced. They deserve it. If you're going to have a reward system, then they deserve it. I'm saying, yes, I'll give you that.
There might be other aspects.
I don't know exactly. There might be other aspects of it. But what I'll tell you this is that from what you've told me about it, if you took out the karma system, the game would be much more balanced because there'd be no competitive edge to the losing team in a reward-based game. Of course you're not. But it is. And of course, and I'll come play you, and I'll get dominated, and then I'll totally understand what you mean. Yes. The point of the matter is, No. Let's think about this. Let's just take it from a logic standpoint and break it down. Reward system. Supposed to reward the better team. If it rewards the poorer team, if it gives an advantage to them in any way, the game itself, then what I'm going to let you know is that is unbalanced and bullshit.
So the Shadowrun is unbalanced then?
That's exactly what I've been saying the whole time. It's unbalanced. That's the whole point I've been making since the beginning.
Attrition.
Okay. This last game we played the way you guys wanted. This game on. Sally, go throw your
artifact dropped.
Acorns insert. Acorns one shot, one back to the tree. One shot, one back to the tree.
Artifact returned.
Humans are one shot.
So the boy's home, I don't back up here.